In the far distant future, a psionic hormone was discovered in the human brain, granting people extrasensory powers and changing the world as we knew it. As humanity entered this new era, deranged mutants known as Others began to descend from the sky with a hunger for human brains. Highly resistant to conventional attack methods, extreme measures needed to be taken to battle the overwhelming threat and preserve humanity. Those with acute extrasensory abilities, known as psionics, were our only chance to fight the onslaught from above. Since then, psionics have been scouted for their talents and recruited to the Other Suppression Force, also known as the OSF, humanity's last line of defense. The most powerful and popular members are viewed as heroes, the Scarlet Guardians. Begin your adventure with either Yuito Sumeragi, an energetic recruit from a prestigious political family, or Kasane Randall, the mysterious scout whose power and skill has gained great notoriety among the OSF. As their different experiences interweave with each other, it is only then that you will reveal the full story and unlock all the mysteries of a brain-punk future caught between technology and psychic abilities. Welcome to the world of Scarlet Nexus. Our story starts in Suo, New Himuka's leading city, the center of its politics, economy, and culture. Its people thrive under the protection of the soaring tower that houses the Other Suppression Force headquarters. All inhabitants share a connection. Their brains are linked to Psynet, a huge network that bonds everyone and everything together for the good of its residents. In Scarlet Nexus, you will become members of the Other Suppression Force, OSF, that are tasked with using their powerful psionic abilities to protect humanity. The OSF has been recruiting new members every year for the past 560 years, each one with special powers to help fight back against the Others. Using the Struggle Arms System, or SAS, a brain-to-brain connection with virtual cables, members are able to temporarily use allies' powers. As a member of the OSF, you will have to patrol around the capital in places such as the old OSF hospital, a hospital formerly operating on the outskirts of Suo. It was abandoned after a large-scale assault by Others and has since been moved to a location inside the capital. Yuito spent his youth in and out of the facility due to his frail disposition and almost got killed by an Other during said attack, but a member of the OSF rescued him. Later, he enlisted himself in the OSF and endured intensive training to one day be able to help the citizens of his city. Additional patrol routes will have you check for Others' activity in the abandoned subway, Suo 9 Line, a transportation network stretching out from underneath Suo to the neighboring cities. The track was abandoned along with the underground industrial district long ago, after it sustained an attack by the Others. It is now a hazardous zone, riddled with cave-ins. Kunad Highway, a highway built in the remote region of Kunad, will often be a destination for young recruits. This highway, much like the town it once led to, has fallen into disuse, given over to Others. And the famed Kikuchiba, a defunct mercantile satellite town of the Suo capital. The entire place is divided into a layered structure, and a malfunctioning projector shines a massive vision over the sky, making for an uncanny view. On all of your patrols, you will encounter Others, deranged mutants that descended from the sky, highly resistant to conventional attack methods and defenses. Tormented by constant pain, they seek brains of living organisms to calm their madness. They rain down on Earth from a fog-like phenomenon known as the Extinction Belt, high up in the sky. Thankfully, with the advancement of technology, humanity has come up with measures to predict when they will fall, and as such, avoid most casualties. Some of recently spotted ones include the Vaz paws. If this paws were to get in the soil of an everyday flower pot, you'd never be able to tell it apart from a regular flower. When it spots prey from afar, it will jump with terrifying power and home in with a kick attack. Your telepathic powers should allow you to face against this threat easily. However, beware of the Brawn Yawn. This yawn crawls through the ground to approach its prey and leaps out with a powerful attack. Although it looks like the creature turns the ground to liquid and moves through it, data analysis has shown that the other itself is liquefied and sinks into the ground. However, do not engage if you ever find yourself in front of the Kort Mort, the most massive recorded other sighting in history. Please do not engage. Featuring a dual story, Scarlet Nexus allows you to play as Yuritho, a bright and optimistic young recruit who has a strong yet kind soul. He is the second son of the prestigious Sumeragi family, whose ancestors were the founding fathers of New Himeika. He comes from a family of politicians, with his father Joe leading the current government, and his brother Kato commanding the other suppression force. He fights close quarters with the combination of quick sword attacks and psychokinesis abilities. For Kasane, cool, rational, and indifferent to those around her, Kasane is an elite soldier who graduated top of her class after being scouted by the OSF for her exceptional fighting skills and power. She tends to be unapproachable and causes friction with those around her, but she can also be very kind to those she has opened up to. She fights at range with a combination of ranged, multi-blade attacks and psychokinesis abilities. They are both able to use psychokinesis, the ability to move objects freely by using their minds. They will of course be able to count on the support of their allies and friends in battle, and their powers using SAS. Hanabi and her pyrokinesis will be Yuito's first ally, and Shiden and his electrokinesis, Kasane's. Throughout their adventures, they will be able to fight alongside Arashi and her hypervelocity, Kagero and his invisibility, Kyoka and her duplication, Tsugumi and her clairvoyance, Luka and his teleportation, and finally Gemma and his sclerokinesis. Synet's hyperconnectivity to all your party will allow you to protect New Himeika and humanity.
Play it on the all-new Xbox.